Jordan is at work. Aiden texts me. This lover.
Congrats on the nomination, Jesse Poofster. Crazy how you and me went from fucking around in Ms. Parker's class in high school shooting dice and eating hot chips to now.
Yo, Thiz, you're 33. We're never in the same grade ever in life. It's impossible. It's impossible. Listen. Aiden texted me yesterday. He was basically asking for a favor. Not really a favor. He was like, yo, do you know anybody that could build PCs and shit? I was like, yeah, I got hella homies. The first one that came to mind was Jeremy, cause Jeremy he'd fly down to come build someone PC for some bread and shit. Like, he likes doing that shit. But he needed his PC built today. So I was like, oh, my homeboy Jordan, but he's at work. He's like, Aiden was like, yo, I'll pay him like this amount if he like build it for me. I'm like, oh, that's what's up, W Aiden. You know what I'm saying? Like, what's up? I told Jordan, like, yo, how much you got left at work? Aiden needs a PC built. He's like, for this much, Jordan's like, nigga, I'll cut my hours right now. I'll pull up. I'm like, I bet. He got off work a little early. He drove 30 minutes to the crib to get his screwdrivers and shit. And I'm texting Aiden. I'm like, okay, when do you need him to pull up? And he's like, cool, yeah, this is the address. This is where I need you. He's needed this and that. But as that's happening, though, he don't think for the 5 gigas. Aiden's like, slow, like, he's not responding. I'm like triple testing this. Not because it's me, because it's my homeboy got off work and shit, like. And we have things to do. We have like our date, our night lined up, and we just threw that in there, and we just moved our schedules like after, because it's in Miami. He has to drive all the way to fucking Miami and shit, and that's like an hour away. So I'm like, yo, Aiden's like, oh, sorry, my bad. The PC's almost here. I'm like, all right, just let me know when it's ready for him to leave the house, so we could, like, you know what I'm saying? We got shit to do. He just doesn't reply. I'm like, all right. I'm like, Jordan, maybe you should drive there. So take an hour, and by then it's gonna be ready. Like, ah, let's just wait a little bit. I'm like, yo, Aiden, like, an hour goes by. Yo, Aiden, like, now? Like, you ready, gang? No reply. I called a nigga 3 times. He's like, oh, sorry, I'm on the toilet. I'm like, okay. Just let me know when. Like, no reply. I'm blowing this. And I'm like, yo, like, if it was me, I don't care. Like, I don't care. Like, just let me know when. I'll pull up, whatever. But, like, bro, I told my friend to take off fucking work. Like, I didn't tell him to, but he did, like... Again, my niggas hope so. Like, you know what I'm saying? When it's me and it has to do with like my homeboy, I'm like, fuck, I don't want to seem like L Man's. I just wasted this nigga's time. I hate feeling like I wasted somebody's time. I hate that shit. I hate that shit. I don't know. I hate it. I hate it. So I'm like, fuck, Jordan, my fault. Like, I don't know. He's not replying. Maybe he'll reply after. Let's just do what we got to do. So we do what we got to do. We finish what we doing. He still didn't reply. I'm like, all right, let's watch The Last of Us episode. We finish The Last of Us episode. And by this time, it's like 12 a.m., 1 a.m. He's not replying. I'm like, bro, I'm not going to lie. I don't know. Maybe he'll reply later. Like, he just hasn't... Bro, to this day, he hasn't replied. He just hasn't replied. So I was tight. I'm tight. Like, bro. I'm trying to imagine me telling the nigga to pull up. Like, what if the nigga drove over there and he was just waiting outside his fucking hotel? Like, he just wouldn't get an answer, my nigga. I thank God I told Jordan, just wait. Don't leave the house. Just wait till he replies back to me, because I ain't trying to send you over there and nobody answers the door. You're sitting in fucking Miami, our fucking drive. You just wasted a whole bunch of gas. That would have pissed me off. If you can't do it no more, just tell me. Text me. Yo, I don't need it anymore. I'm like, okay, good. But we have fucking plans, bro. Like, we have shit to do. Ain't no fucking, like, bro. Ain't no fucking regular, like, bro. Come on. Shit get me tight. Listen, my night's not over, chat. So Jordan's like, fuck it, I'm gonna go to the gym. Sean's like, okay, I'm gonna go to the gym too. I said, fuck it, I'm getting on Valorant. I'll go to the gym later. Right? So I get on Valorant. So they go to the gym and I get on Valorant. Right? I'm like these. I'm dead like these. I got shitted on. I lost like the game 5-12. They won 12-5. I went negative by like 10 or some shit. I did there. I was dog. I was on fade on Xbox. I went like 10-17. Got destroyed. My teammates sucked ass too. You feel me? We got destroyed. I was in Discord with Midas, Danz and stuff. And I'm like, bro, I'm about to go take off my steam at the gym. They're like, all right, bet, bro, go. So as I'm going to the gym, I walk in the gym. I get to the gym. See Sean and Jordan. Dap them up. We talk about, we chit chat, whatever. I go do my, I'm trying to make my knees and shit good. So I do some sled shit. I'm doing like some leg shit. Some like, you know, some calf shit. Make sure all the muscles around my knee is straight. Jordan's like, yo, I gotta go. I got class in the morning, you know what I'm saying? I got class and shit. My man's on his grind. He's doing some medical shit. I'm like, all right, bet. Jordan leaves. I'm like, yo, I'm sorry, 8 and 8. You know what I'm saying? Not my fault. Yeah, I'm sorry I wasted your time. You could have been at work making money or some shit. I just wasted your time. Like, oh, it's all good. Okay, whatever. W Jordan. Love Jordan. So I'm doing hip thrust, right? So just me and Sean in the gym. Nobody's in the gym. Me and Sean only. No workers. It's a 24-hour gym. Sean is Black Crosses on Twitch, by the way. Black Crosses. I'm doing my hip thrust. I'm doing my hip thrust, right? Progressive overload. I hit a PR yesterday on the hip thrust. You know what I'm saying? Chat. I hear a... like a hard drop or some shit. But I have my AirPods and I'm listening to podcast. Listen to the AGS podcast. You feel me? Shout out to AGS. Shout out to Heartache. And I'm thinking, I don't know, somebody dropped a weight or something. Like, I don't know. You always hear slams at the gym. So I just keep doing my thing. And I'm like, oh, fuck. Let me go get some water. Bro, I go to get my water. I see Sean like these on the floor, right? But I can't see his face because one of the machines is blocking his face. So I'm like, Is this nigga tired, my nigga? Like, what you doing, gang? You pranking me? So I walk, I'm getting closer. I think some things in my head, I'm like, nah. Bro. This nigga is having a seizure on the floor, bro. I swear to God. Bro. It was a scary... Bro. That slam I heard was him dropping on the floor, bro. It's my first time ever seeing a seizure in my face. And he has... And like... the first thing I noticed is all this... all his fluids in the inside is coming out of his mouth and going up his nose and his... I talked to Sean about this. He's straight. He gonna tell... He gonna... Hey, by the way, follow Sean. He's gonna be live this week whenever when he's feeling good and out when he's straight. And he's going to tell you the story, how he feels, if he can. He told me he's going to talk about it. So, yeah, whatever. So, the first thing, is he okay? Listen. All his liquids in his body's coming out of his mouth and going up his nose. Because he's laying down. He's seizing, right? It's going all up in his nose and in his eyes. And it's just like a pool of water like this, bro. It's not like leaking down his face or nothing. It's just like floating on his fucking face. I'm like, what the fuck? So immediately I'm like, all right, what the fuck do them niggas say you gotta do when a nigga seizing? Don't I gotta like flip him on the side or something? I'm like, wait, no. You gotta let this seizure happen. And then after he's done seizing, you put him on his side. But I'm like, yo, this nigga's about to, like, he's choking or some shit. So let me clear his fucking airways. So I get paper and I wipe his mouth and shit and his nose and everything because all the water was going up there and shit. And so he started breathing fine out his nose. But I wanted to see if he was biting on his tongue or some shit. So I tried opening his mouth, but he was clenching his jaw. I was like, fuck, I can't see. But he's straight because he's breathing through his nose. And yeah, the seizure went past and shit. I'm like, oh my. And his face was so dark. Oh my God. His face was so black, like purple. Oh, whatever. I was calling the paramedics while I was doing all this shit. They're like, yeah, make sure you just don't flip until the seizure passes and shit. Like, yeah, I know. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I did. The paramedics come. Lift him up, booty, booty, boo. He'll describe the rest of it if he can, when he, you know what I'm saying? Do all that shit. I called Jordan. Jordan rushes his ass back. Jordan got to the gym in like 2 minutes, my nigga. The gym is like 15 minutes away. This nigga got to the gym in like 2 minutes. Whoa, Lee. I don't know. He teleported. That nigga drove past like, yo, what the fuck? I'm like, yeah. And I'm thinking in my head like, bro, what if I wasn't there, bro? I was this close to going to the gym a little bit later because of Valorant. I went to the gym that early because of Valorant. I usually go later. Nobody was in the gym, bro. So that loss on Valorant, that one split decision, let me just go and I'll blow off some steam. I wouldn't have been there, bro. He would have been having a seizure alone in the gym. Or what if he decided to cut his workout short and he was driving and it happened, bro? That shit is scary, dog. But got took to the hospital, called his mom up, met him up at the hospital. He woke up, remember nothing. Nothing. Didn't remember watching the All-Star game with me, didn't remember... Last of Us with me, didn't remember nothing. I'm like, oh, what the fuck? But after like an hour, I was trying to give him details. Like, remember when, because his favorite player is fucking, his favorite team is the Celtics. So, and his favorite player is Jason Tatum. So like, remember Tatum hitting all the threes and he 1v1 Jalen Brown again. And then he started, he's like, oh yeah. He started remembering shit. I was like, and then we were watching Last of Us. I'm like, remember, I'm not going to spoil it, but remember when this happened at the end, all this shit. He's like, oh, and he started remembering shit. I was like, And then he started remembering shit at the gym too. Like, oh yeah, I remember when he walked in and Jordan said bye to me. So he started. So I got his, like, you know what I'm saying? I got his thoughts backing up. You know what I'm saying? And then he had to get some tests done and shit. And I don't really know all the results of all the tests, but I know they did. I know his blood work was good, but I don't know any of the brain scans. And he went to neurology, but I had to leave. By then it was like 6 a.m., bro. I had to leave. And his mom and shit was there too. And Jordan had a class at like 8 a.m. He had to go get some sleep or some shit. So yeah, I had to go. He was straight though. He was awake. He was functioning. I got his phone. His phone was on and shit. And yeah, so he's straight. The rest of it, all the other details, he will tell you whenever he goes live this week. I don't know when he's going to go live. I don't know. I think he's pretty sure he's the husband right now. So yeah, bro. God damn, dog. That shit is scary, bro. That could happen at any. He's never had a seizure before in his life. He never had no sign, no nothing. Just random. Random as fuck. That's scary, bro. That's scary, dog. Never, bro. Never, never, never. Damn. Well, he could talk to y'all, tell you, like, what he remembers, how he felt after and shit. Because I've always wondered, like, do you feel it coming, bro? Pause. Like, do you feel when it's about to happen? What's his at? Black Crosses. On Twitch.